Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mike with HiFiInsider.com. Today I'm going to share with you some audio products that would enhance the audio performance coming out of your iPhone. This works for any of the iPhones that have a Lightning port, including the new iPhone 7 that doesn't have the headphone jack. So these products are somewhat affordable by today's standards for their performance. These things really would improve the sound quality coming out of your mobile phone. So if you use your iPhone to listen to music or to stream Tidal or Spotify, this is highly recommended. So let's go with the most affordable product first. We have the HRT iDSP. Now this product sells for $69 on Amazon. I'll put a link in the description for you guys. It's pretty unique. There's really not much to it. It's very lightweight, made of plastic, and it works. It must be paired with the Apple USB camera adapter, Lightning to USB camera adapter to function. So you insert the camera adapter into the iDSP, and that's it. You have a little dongle that would enhance the sound of your in-ear monitors or headphones. The power output is not really high, so I recommend them with in-ear monitors. But the DAC is actually pretty good. It would improve the sound of your iPhone. $69 plus the camera kit, so you look about almost close to $100 for the set. Next up is the very popular AudioQuest Dragonfly. This is the Dragonfly Black, which is their $99 version. It's the newest. It works with iOS devices and Android as well. It's very simple. You do need the camera kit. Just insert the camera kit into the Dragonfly, and then you plug it into the iPhone. And once you do that, it would show up on your mobile device, AudioQuest Dragonfly Black. So really, really cool, very good sound quality, perfect for in-ear monitors. It does have enough power to drive most over-the-ear headphones, but I like it. I like the black more with in-ear monitors. Now, if you need a little bit more power and slightly better sound quality, a more refined sound, the Dragonfly Red. Though before I forget, the Dragonfly sells for $99. The Dragonfly Red sells for $199, so double the price, but it does give you more amplifier power to drive headphones and slightly better DAC. It operates the same way. And then lights up, and it does support high-res audio, both of them do. So next up is, again, the most expensive one in this lineup. Does have an internal battery, so it will not drain the battery of your mobile phone, of your iPhone, like the other ones. The other ones draw power from the iPhone. You do need the Apple Lightning adapter. You just plug it in with a micro USB cable, and then instantly your mobile device sees the DAC as entrance DAC portable. Now this has the most power output to drive full-size headphones, such as the one of my favorites right now is the DT1990 Pro. Really, really good sound for $599. It's very inexpensive by today's standards. Very high-quality headphone. I highly recommend it. The DAC Portable has enough power to drive the 1990 effectively. Very good sound quality. It also has an EQ, so bass boost and treble boost. So if you want to, you know, customize the sound a little bit, you can with the DAC Portable. Very simple to use. It works well with in-ear monitors as well. I typically set it to high so that I usually use this with full-size headphones. Really good sound quality for $349. It's a little bit more money, but I think if you have invested in a high-quality full-size headphones, the Sentrance is a good one to go with. Now, some concerns about the new iPhone 7, it doesn't have a headphone jack and it uses Lightning to charge and output audio, so you basically can't do both at the same time. There's a workaround. I wrote an article about this on HiFiInsider.com. I'll mention it here as well. Apple makes a adapter for the iPad. This is the USB 3 port and then the Lightning port. Of course, it goes to the phone, to the iPhone 7, and then you can basically connect your Dragonfly or any of these high-end decks, except for the IDSP, to the adapter and then charge on the Lightning on this side. Just use the included iPhone charger, and you can charge and listen to music, high-quality music audio, on your iPhone 7 at the same time. So this is a really nice solution. I'm surprised that Phil Schiller didn't mention this when he answered the customer email. He actually recommended the iPhone dock, which is kind of silly in my opinion. So this is a great adapter to go with if you want to charge your phone and listen to high-quality audio at the same time. So I'll put links in the description of this video for you guys so you know what is shown here, the IEM, the Westone inner monitor, the biodynamic, and all this other stuff. I hope you guys like this video. Let me know if you want to see more of this kind of videos. And follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, HiFi Insider. And I'll see you guys again in my next one. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.